We're waiting to find out if the Fort Lauderdale airport shooting suspect is going to face the death penalty. Investigators say Esteban Santiago shot and killed five people and injured six others in that shooting in January of last year. The 28-year-old is an Iraq war veteran. Doctors at a Miami jail are now treating him for schizophrenia. Prosecutors will announce their decision on the death penalty sometime this morning.